The king called for her.
Irene!
You called your royal highness?
Yes, Irene. Please tell me how to take care of my royal eyes.
Okay. On a sunny day, it's good for your eyes to wear sunglasses or a hat that will cover your face.
Royal hat person!
The king's royal hat that will cover his royal face.
Who turned out the lights?
You don't wear it like that, your royal highness. You wear it on your head.
Oh, it protects my royal eyes.
Irene told him some other ways to take care of his eyes.
It's good for your eyes to eat dark green leafy vegetables.
Royal dark green leafy vegetable person? The king's royal spinach.
It's good for your eyes to have enough light when you read or write or draw.
Royal light person?
The king's royal reading, writing, and drawing light.
Ooh, a horsey.
From then on, the king of Idaho took very good care of his eyes. And whenever the king went on vacation, he left Irene in charge.
Keep an eye on things, Irene.
Okay, your royal highness.
The end.
Coming up next, Noon.
Elmo still wants to find out more about eyes, don't you? How can we find out more? Who could that be? What's going on?
Say the secret word and see what happens.
Secret word? What secret word?
I can't tell you. It's a secret. Are you ready to play the game?
What game?
Here's the first question.
Okay.
I'm looking at you. And you, with my...
eyes?
You said the secret word. See what happened? Ready for the second question?
Yeah.
These are the eyelids. When you sleep or blink, they cover your...
eyes!
You've played this game before, huh?
Oh, no, Elmo has it.
Then we'll go on to the next question.
Okay.
This... is called the iris.
Iris.
Is there an echo in here? The iris is the brown or green or blue or hazel part of your...
eyes!
I used to know a girl named Iris. She was a sight for sore eyes.
Glad it's not the secret word.
Wise guy. Here's your last question, kid.
Okay.
This little black circle in the middle of the iris is called the pupil.
Pupil.
There is an echo in here. The pupils let light enter the...
eyes.
That's the most ridiculous thing I ever heard.
What's the duck wearing over his eyes?
Oh, those are special goggles you wear underwater when you go scuba diving. But I don't know why...
Look. Don't just imagine it.
Goggles keep the water out of your eyes. That help you see.
Kid, looking at you, kid.
You wear special goggles when you go snowboarding, too. The goggles protect your eyes and help you see, especially when it's snowing. Secret word again, kid.
No, Elmo's going to sing the secret word now.
Good idea.
Sing with Elmo. Oh, you too, Mr. Glasses.
Thought you never asked. I must be going.
Bye. Take care of your eyes.